Come on. There we go. All right. Yay! I'm gonna go to the options this time and turn the music down a lot. Screen size full? Nah. Probably. Oh. Alright. So then let's. Okay. I'm actually gonna turn the game up a little bit on there. Continue where we left off. Skip this scene, because. Oh, wait. Let's just go here. Yay! Alright, Carol. What the? Whoa, that's cool. Ooh. What's down here? Is that death? No, it's not. It's. Whoa! What? Ah! Oh, stupid. Why am I letting this thing hit me? Oops, wrong button. All right. Whatever, let's go. I feel like I should be going a lot faster than I am going. That's a little better. Stupid. Whatever. So how do I... Ah, dang it, stop. Dang it. Yo! Dang it! I feel like I'm so slow. Whoa, 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 whoa! What? Okay, I'll go this way. Uh-oh. Is that supposed to land me on the... It's not working very well. Can I do this? Yeah, ooh, stuff. Dang it. That happens way too often. Ooh. Oh. Yeah. That doesn't look good. Oh. Doesn't. Can I actually destroy this thing? There we go. Whoa. I don't know if it was worth it. Oh. There we go. I'm not gonna bother with that one. What's with the eyes? Kinda creepy. Bootleg Sonic game? No, it's Freedom Planet. It's, ooh, can I? Oh. Yay. It's very Sonic-esque, though. Very, very, very. Oh, what am I doing? Thank you. Oh, ooh, ooh. Yeah. From what I understand, this game started off as a Sonic the Hedgehog tribute game or fan game of sorts, and I guess the developers just decided, hey, let's just make it into a full game of its own sort of thing, and I think it's fantastic. Level design is really cool. Characters are awesome, the music is awesome, the voice acting is superb, but there hasn't been any dialogue yet today. Supposed to just dodge this thing, or no, I attack it. Oh, you! What is this thing? Oh, there's spikes down there. Crap. Okay, I better not take too long. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, there's a bunch more characters. Oops, that was dumb. There we go. I'll get my bike! This is where we throw logic out the window. And go up walls. Why is that guy after me? Hey, get it! Get off! Yeah. Oh, I can! Look, I'm struggling to hold on to the bike. That's great. I love it. What the heck? I didn't want to do that. Let's go this way. What the... Oh, I lost my bike. Alright, whatever. Leave me alone! Wait, that's a... Hey, there's another bike. Can I get on that one? Can I... Oh, right there. Here we go. That's awesome. Whee! This is so much fun. Dang it. Ah, stupid speaker thing made me lose my bike. But here's another one, because why not? Whee! Oh, that was... I could have gotten far than that. Seriously? That's so cool. Oh, I got my bike now. Not sure if that's gonna make it any. By the way, her name is Carol, the Wildcat. Holy smokes. What is that? Yep. Oh, that's... Hey, there's my friends! Oh, I just missed all the health they dropped for me. There's Lilac! Alright, I get it this time. No! Lilac, help me! How do I keep missing the health? Oh, here comes more.
Got it.
Dang it. It's a good thing, too, because I'm getting beat the crap up. I like, what are you doing? You're not doing anything. She just shows up and does some spin jump. Yes, let's see how long I can entertain you, Kanachi. It's all about you, isn't it? Just playing. Oh, get the things! Why are you so far back there? I can't attack you when you're back there. Come on.
What the?
Yeah, what the? Oh, snap. Yeah, that's what I thought. Awesome. Ooh, motorcycle finish. Achievement unlocked. Let me get a drink. Hold on just a second, guys. All right. Sorry about that. Wait a minute. Why did... Oh. And continue! Here we go!
That was totally awesome! Did you see that? You were like, take that! And I was like, pow, pow!
Not so fast, Commander! If you're searching for the stone, you might want to look up. Enjoy your victory!
No! Stop! We gotta go after them.
Those airships would ghost us from a mile away. Remember what happened to me in the valley?
There has to be a way. What about Mayor Zhao?
It's gone! My one chance for re-election is gone!
You! Over there!
He's royalty? You have to bow! Oh!
Very good. Rise.
Was she doing push-ups?
Are you the ones who disposed of this wretched mechanical beast?
You bet we are.
Glorious! As a token of my appreciation, I offer each of you free reign over Zhao shopping paradise. With this coupon for 5% off selected brands.
What?
Aw, what the heck. Why don't I just invite you over to dinner? My treat.
You mean a royal feast? I am pretty hungry.
What about the stone?
That scoundrel prince took it from me! I won't even be able to chase him until my ships are repaired!
Well, Mayor Zhao, we would be honored to be your guest this evening.
Follow me, then. I shall drown your sorrows in delicious chow mein.
Oh, sounds amazing.
Don't worry about taking turns. I'm sure you must be hungry. So have at it!
Sushi!
Oh, I don't like sushi. Your feet! That's, love it.
I love sushi!
I don't.
Me too!
Whoa, 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 whoa. You both like something? Is this the end of the world?
So, what's that giant head on the wall over there?
That's the pride of my collection. An ancient statue modeled after the dragons of the before time.
Of the before time?
What's special about them compared to, you know, someone like Lilac?
What's special? Ha! Did you come from another planet or something?
Is that kind of funny? Because he is from another planet, but he's in disguise.
Sorry.
Long ago, a magnificent creature soared across Avalis in a ball of fire.
That's not how you spell magnificent. That says magnificant.
When it landed, our ancestors were so captivated by its power and beauty that they built three kingdoms in its honor.
Shangmu, Shangtu, and Shuigang?
Bingo! And when the cities were built, the dragon transformed into the legendary kingdom stone we know and love today. The same stone that was heartlessly yanked away from me.
You took it first.
Carol, manners.
Sorry.
Why did you take it? Why now?
Look at him chomping down.
Shangmu is on the brink of an energy crisis. With the stone in our hands, we could have solved it overnight.
Why are they sitting way over here?
Well, anyway, that worked out well.
That's not important.
I don't think this energy crisis of yours is an accident. I think it's deliberate, and I think we know who is responsible.
I'm guessing those aren't fireworks.
Don't bore me with your lectures. I've heard them 1,000 times from 1,000 self-righteous warriors. Unless you have something useful to say, the only thing that matters to me is how quickly I can cast you aside. I really have a lot of work to do.
You'll fail. Men like you always fail.
Interesting theory.
Hello, sir. Have you beheaded the intruders yet?
What is it?
There is an incoming transmission from General Serpentine.
The full moon is out. Not a cloud in the sky.
Don't relax just yet. Upload the scans and get back here immediately.
Of course, my lord.
Contact the crash site and tell them to refit our warp drive. I want the artifact to fit like a glove.
As you wish, sir.
We're getting off this rock.
Meanie, he's the bad guy.
An alliance with Shang.
In case you couldn't tell.
What a lovely idea. Oh, hey, Magister. Sorry about ambushing your soldiers and desecrating your temple. Let's go frolicking in the woods together with our makeup and pretty dresses.
Your Excellency, we're a neutral party. Send us to speak on your behalf.
If he won't listen to the greatest ruler in all of Avalis, why would he listen to a bunch of kids?
Can we try? Pretty please.
Just imagine how much people are going to love you for reuniting the three kingdoms against a common enemy. You'll be a hero.
Me? A war hero? Now that you mention it, I could use a few extra hands.
So you'll help us then?
What the heck? It's worth a shot.
Yay!
To the airship!
Wait, I thought his airship wasn't repaired.
Nice.
We get to ride in that? Oh my gosh, yes.
But of course, it's equipped with everything you'll need for your trip, including your luxurious living quarters. Good luck, my friends!
Thank you!
All right.
Just imagine it, Carol. There are other worlds out there, just like ours.
We should go on a space adventure someday. Don't you think that'd be so cool?
Are you kidding? It'd be the coolest thing ever.
I remember saying almost exactly the same thing.
Did you have a change of heart?
Not really, no. I guess I just wasn't prepared for the sacrifices I had to make. Just gotta keep moving forward with the mission, I guess. No point in thinking about a past that can't be changed.
You're right.
Way to bring down the mood.
How's the other girl doing?
Mila? I'm not sure. Can you go check on her, Carol?
Okie dokie.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
Well, I'm fine. You go on ahead.
How's it going?
I'm making a wish.
Oh, what kind of wish?
Well, I really want to see my mommy and daddy again.
Sounds like a good thing to wish for. We're gonna be going inside soon. You wanna come?
Okay.
Oh, they're all so adorable!
Those ships, or we're toast!
I like toast. Oh! Oh, I did not need that yet. Crap. Metal ship? Wait. Die! Little hopper. Whoa! What the? Oh, crap. Shield! Wait, huh? No, I want the yin-yang. Even though I don't know what it's for. Push! Oh, okay. Yo! Why did I jump? What? Run up the wall! Go! What? Why are you falling? Why are you so slow, Carol? Man, things are weird. Oh, lasers! Whoa. I can't. Oh, it's bad. Stop doing this. No. This. Oh. is really tricky.
Ow! No! 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 No!
Dang it! No! Ow! Crap, I'm gonna die. Oh, wait. Did I do it? Did I do it? Yes, I need health though. Oh, there we go. Cool. Sweet! Knock out these cannons. Because, why not? Down. Oh, hey, what's up, man? Oh, crap. Probably not good. Wait. No. This place looks dangerous. Holy crap. I'm invincible for a time. Where do I? Oh, wait. What's this? Wait. Tricky. Going so slow. What was that? No! Aw. Like me some diamonds. Oh, I want that. Stupid. not afraid of you, stupid. What was that? Oh, bombs. And missiles. Ow. Oh, this is bad. That was terrible! I managed to hit every single one of them. Sonic may be made by a Japanese company, but it's not Japanese themed. I think that's probably the difference that you guys are looking at. It's not Asian themed. There we go. What is that? Oh, extra life. Oh. Did I almost fall to my doom? Earthship. This is very, like, Last Airbender-ish. Sort of. I don't know. Ew! I would have rather played as Lilac. The Dogi was like, no, play as, let's just say Carlos. Play as Carlos instead. Carol. Oh my goodness. What the? That was weird. Oh! I saw that exclamation. I was like, something's gonna happen. No, go! Darn it. Ow! Freaking... No, oh, I want the thing! I don't know what they're for, and I know I missed a bunch, but... What? No, stay away. Wasn't that hard? Nothing up there. All right. Now what? What? Did I just... I just ran off the ship. What is that?
You will face justice. Surrender.
That chance, Buster.
So you have chosen death. How pathetic.
No! No! Oh my gosh. Ugh. Dang it.
You will face justice! Surrender!
Fat chance, Buster.
So, you have chosen death.
Fat chance, Buster. I know what I need to do. Whoa, whoa. Come on, I need to hit the... Dang it.
Behold my true power!
Okay, Dracula. No! Dang it.
You will face justice! Surrender!
That chance, Buster.
Bad chance, Buster.
How pathetic!
Oh, I jumped into it. Like, come on! Dang it. Oh. Oh, how do I avoid this? Oh, that's one way. Ow! Stop! Oh. Dang, he still hit me. Dang it! Oh, come on! Crap.
You will face justice! Surrender!
That chance, Buster.
So, you have chosen death. How pathetic!
Hey, that one was higher than the rules allow.
Behold my true power!
That's bad. Whoa.
You insect worm!
I am not insolent nor a worm. Stop! Oh gosh. Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. I need more health things.
Ha, ha.
I paused it. Oh, I did it.
This is far from over.
That's fine.
Feel my power.
She's so cute. Can't handle cuteness. It's a photo finish. Oops. After all that, and we're still gonna crash.
Huh. So that's why your airships are boat-shaped.
Boat-shaped.
How could Zhao do this?
He must have thought we were all he needed.
We would have been ready if he had told us. No wonder Brevin's gotten away with everything. Our leaders are too brain-dead to pay attention to anything but themselves! Never mind. I'm just... I don't know.
It's all right. How far is the closest city?
Shangtu is just a few miles east. The river should take us there.
We'll give that panda guy an update on our situation. The Magister might be able to help.
I hope he believes us.
So, how did you two meet anyway? A green cat and a purple dragon girl seemed like a weird mix.
Yeah, we were part of a street gang called the Red Scarves. We used to make crazy money from martial arts tournaments.
Is that where you met Spade?
Yeah, he was cool at first, but things got weird.
Why?
Well, there's lines we don't cross, and he crossed them.
If Spade is Princedale's brother, doesn't that make him a prince too?
I guess so. He never talked about it.
Look, everyone! The city!
Haha, my friends! How did the negotiations fare?
Prince Dale took the stone.
We need to speak to the Magister immediately.
I see. Very well, then. He deserves to know.
A thousand good greetings to you, Magister.
Oh man, that's gonna take a long time. A thousand greetings.
It's my understanding that Shui Gang is now in possession of the Kingdom Stone.
Not exactly your greatness. Someone else has it.
Explain.
It's been taken by a warlord named Brevin. He has been manipulating the three kingdoms into waging war.
And you have proof of this?
This is a fragment of one of Brevin's machines. Have your scientists examine it. You'll find that its mineral composition doesn't match anything that's built on your world.
Wait! Don't touch it! This theory you have of a man from another world sounds highly suspicious, at best. If you will allow me to explain, Magister, I have a different theory in mind.
Proceed.
This is nothing but an attempt from Mayor Zhao to cover up the atrocities he committed against our kingdom's stone. He must have offered you a generous reward to come here and make up this ridiculous story. After all, you can't resist money, Sash Lilac and Carol T.
And you know our names because...
You were quite the fortune teller yesterday, so I couldn't resist doing a little background check. Not only have the two of you been stealing crystal shards, you've been working for the same group that claimed responsibility for the stone's theft. The Red Scarves.
Hey, look, Lilac, it's our identical twin sisters.
They're criminals and spies, Your Excellency.
Is this true?
We were just...
Wait. Magister, we're no longer members of the Scarves. It was a long time ago. We did what we had to survive.
Detain them until further notice. Make sure the commander and his evidence are properly quarantined.
Hey, easy!
Magister, please! We don't have time for this!
You're right. Take them away immediately.
Examine the fragment! Examine it!
Ah, that stupid panda girl.
Come closer. We can't let the guards hear us. Now, let's try and figure this out. We gotta bust out of here. But we can't leave without Torque.
You got any bright ideas, Miss Hero Pants?
It's not gonna be easy. He's been quarantined.
What if we bribe the guards?
Carol? We don't have any of our belongings.
Ooh! I'll pretend I have to pee really bad, and then when they open the gate, we'll make a break for it!
I told you, we can't leave without Torque.
All right. Oh, I got it now! First, we'll both switch clothes, and then I'll switch with Mila. And then when
this way!
What? Huh?
I can dig through here!
Well, that makes it easy. Let's go!
Actually, only one of us should go. We don't want the guards to suspect anything.
I'll go! For the team!
The sooner you find Torque, the sooner we can get out of here.
Do we get to play as Mila now? Mila Jovovich?
It has come to my attention that there are still chasers among us. We must neutralize them.
Shah! I'll get you, Commander!
Wait, what?
According to our intelligence reports, direct infiltration of the city will be impossible without exposing our operations.
As soon as they leave, I want them dragged to our remote base. Do whatever it takes to bring them under our control.
Nice try.
So after all the cutscenes and stuff, I'm gonna cut the stream.
Well, there goes that.
So I can go. I need a rest.
Wait! Tell the Magister, I want to confess.
But that could be a while because these cutscenes are pretty long.
Very well. It's okay. I have an idea. So Torque has nothing to do with this. We forced him to help us against his will.
I see. Since you have displayed integrity in revealing this farce, I will release your friend. But this does not change your own fate. You and your companions have lied to us, and in doing so have wasted our time and resources. You will remain imprisoned until I deem otherwise.
If I may make one last request, I want to say goodbye to him and apologize for the trouble I've caused.
Very well. Make it quick.
I don't know what to say. We needed Shang Tu's support.
I know, but we can't do anything while we're all sitting behind bars. We need more evidence.
But what about you guys?
We'll catch up with you. Busting out of here will be a piece of crab cake.
Ew. Am I playing now? What was that? Oh, I'm playing now. Hold on. I don't want to. Hold on. Let me make sure it's saved here. Yeah, cool. Awesome. I'm going the wrong way. All right, guys. I better get going. Oh, I am so tired. This game is awesome, though, and I will definitely keep playing it. So yeah, thanks for hanging out. And I hope to see you guys next time. I'll probably stream again later tonight. Depending on what's going on. So just keep an eye out. Thanks for watching, guys.